Blanket of Mother Earth, snow, the blanket of Mother Earth that covers the land like sacred medicine. This is where I find myself. This is where I pray. This is where I meditate. These are the true diamonds of Mother Nature. Just like the sacredness of the snow that covers Mother the Earth.
In the moon of winter time, when all the birds had fled, but my cheeky chimanatu sent angel choirs instead. Before the flight, the stars grew dim, and wandering hunters heard the hymn. Jesus, your king is born. Jesus is born in excelsis glory. The evening deepens and the gray falls closer. So shrouded, so far away, its noise asleep and high. A secret is yon buried stream, blood tumbling.
Christmas was so much like another in those years around the sea town corner. Now out of all sound, except the distant speaking of the voices I sometimes hear a moment before sleep, that I can never remember whether it snowed for 6 days and six nights when I was 12, or whether it snowed for 12 days and 12 nights when I was six. All the Christmases roll down toward the two-tongued sea, like a cold and headlong moon bundling down the sky that was our street, and they stop at the rim of the ice-edged, fish-freezing waves, and I plunge my hands into the snow and bring out whatever I can find. In goes my hand into that wool-white, bell-tongued ball of holidays resting at the rim of the carol-singing sea, and out come Mrs. Prothero and the fireman.
The holly and the ivy, when they're both the crown of all the trees that are in the wood, the holly bears the crown. And the rising of the sun, and the running of the deer, and the playing of the merry organs, he's singing in the choir. Loony, loony, the little tiny child. Bye bye, loony. Oh,